You sure you don't get this on your video?